Yo, what it do? It's your boy JT back in the house, welcoming y'all to 40 Ounce Television. And today we got a special treat. By popular demand, the world famous JT Splash Part 2. Check it out. Alright, so about 4 or 5 years ago, I came out with my drink, JT Splash. It was Bombay, Welch's Grape, a little shot of orange juice, some cold ice, nice cup. Drink it, get towed back. People loved it, it went worldwide. Had thousands of hits on YouTube, everywhere. And I drank it non-stop. And like anything else that's good, it has to come to an end. So about a year ago, I tried to switch it up a little bit, and I invented the JT Splash Part 2. It's even better, it's bigger, and it's great. I'm gonna tell you how to make it, how to drink it, and how to get there, alright? Alright, so check it out. I'm gonna show you how to make the JT Splash Part 2. I know I talk about gin in all my raps. I love the Bombay, I love the serums, but when I tasted this right here, the Smirnoff Vodka Raspberry, I was hooked. It tastes real good, especially when you lace it the way I'm about to lace it. So check it out, that's how you do it. Get you some Smirnoff Raspberry, it also comes in cranberry, and it also comes in just regular. I like this, I go back and forth from this to the cranberry, but today I'm going to show you how to do it with the raspberry. It's your first ingredient, the Smirnoff Raspberry. So what I didn't tell you last time on the first JT Splash was crushed ice makes it taste so much better. So I always, you know what I'm saying, I try to keep it with the crushed ice. If I'm in a hotel room, their little ice kind of works good. But if you're at home, you got an ice machine, don't use regular cubes because it doesn't mix up the same way. So get you some crushed ice, fill it, you know, almost to the top. Like I said in the first one, lace it up with the drink until it covers the ice. Get about that big. We're gonna hit them off with the Ocean Spray Cran Raspberry. This here, I don't know how long it's been out, but I ran into it a year and a half ago or whatever. It's all I drink now. Even if I'm drinking the old JT Splash, I drink it with this. We're gonna get it right up to the rim. Alright, you know what it is. We're gonna splash it. We're gonna hit it with a little shot of the orange juice. Voila! A lot of this, a little bit of this, and an imp of this. Give it one of these. So there you have the JT Splash Part 2. Right on for everybody that came and checked out the videos. Make sure you check out all my other videos and keep logging on, man. I'm JT. Too deep, Tino Velvet, V-Town 707 is in the building. What it do?